It's been over a year since Jinger Duggar started wearing pants in public, and Duggar obsessives still just can't get over it. It may sound like a pretty minor development in a young woman's life. After all, wearing pants is such a commonplace activity that the act of putting them on one leg at a time is the universal symbol of relatability. But as with Dobby the House Elf before her, a simple article of clothing represents freedom and a new beginning for Jinger. If you are a fan of her families, then you are probably already aware that Jinger grew up observing the strict Duggar dress code. That means she wore below-the-knee skirts at all times, even when engaging in sports or other outdoor activities. Shortly after she married Jeremy Vuolo, however, Jinger broke the bonds of floor-length denim. Granted, the rebellious spirit of her sartorial choice is somewhat dampened by the fact that she needed her husband's permission to start wearing pants, but still, Jinger is living her best life, and she wants the whole world to see it. Jeremy posted the above photo of himself and Jinger on Instagram earlier this week. The pic was taken during a stop at a Vaco, Texas store owner by fixer-upper star Chip and Joanna Gaines. "Anytime we're driving to North Texas, Magnolia is a mandatory pit stop," Vuolo captioned the pic. Fans who follow Jinger and Jeremy on social media know that this is far from their first visit to the Gaines flagship store. In fact, it looks as though Jinger and Jeremy are hardcore gainers. Yes, we just invented the term for Chip and Joanna fans. Now, it may not seem like a very big deal that Jinger is a rabid follower of the two popular reality stars, but those who are well acquainted with the beliefs of the Duggar family will know that children are taught from a young age that virtually all forms of secular entertainment are shunned. So not only is Jinger wearing pants, she's also watching television shows that have nothing to do with Jesus. You might think that wouldn't upset her parents very much, considering they build their fortune reality TV, but the Duggars consider themselves exceptions to the secular entertainment rule. Jim Bob claims that he values television only as a means of furthering his ministry. The tens of millions of dollars he's made are just a sort of bonus, we guess. Anyway, Jim Bob probably isn't as forgiving in his view of Chip and Joanna, which means he probably isn't too keen on Jinger publicly expressing her fandom. Unfortunately for GB, it doesn't look as though Jinger is planning to surrender her newfound freedom anytime soon. Watch Counting On online for more from reality TV's most controversial family, Jinger Duggar, Secrets and Scandals of the Family.